Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome back again to check my doings in Lost Alpha. As per usual, it's been a while. Oh, let's keep the zone clean. Guys, have I? Oh, I have not. So, as per usual, I have strayed away and taken a long break, and I can't remember shit, as per usual. I'm not even certain when my last session was. I know it was too long ago, so expect this, so this is the first episode of this session, so expect it to be a little bit wonky, expect reloads, chaos, inventory, no, unload, inventory shots, all that. Classic shit. Ooh, this Zaptom soundtrack. How I love it. Right. The prompt says that I have some doodads that I can take back to Sakharov. Let's do that. But the master plan for today is to do the expedition mission. I mean, while all these guys are still alive, although I do have my suspicions that they might be plot armored, at least for now. Yo! Hey, Mike! What's happening with the audio? Is the game crashing? I hope it's not. It seems that we have done business. Okay. Okay, so the music cut off, but not the whole audio. Wait, have I looted this guy? I probably have several times. Yep. Get to the bunker! Also, as I get to the bunker, I wanna turn off Sakharov's radio because he listens to it so loud. Boop. Okay, so wiring, circuit boards. I know that the helicopter that's ambushing you, I know that it has been tweaked several times during the time of testing. It was way too trigger happy, I'm not sure about now. No, I'm not gonna go right away. I wanna do some stuff in Yantar first. Did I do that? Oh, I did, okay. Ah, yeah, last time I actually made it to the door that gives you the whiplash. Uh-huh. Oh, so he just gives it to me. Okay. kill the zombies. I'm gonna take kill the zombies job. Just so that I can get a hang of things again, and you know, feel the ropes and all that stuff. Okay, this is my stuff. I'm glad it's still here. I seem to remember that some of the stuff was disappearing from somewhere, but maybe I just took it to a different stash. I don't know. Okay, so this is the new suit. Oh, I could sell this. Huh, okay. Let's see, what's the gear situation? Suit give me extra weight as well. Oh! Wrong artifacts, these. Silly me. These counter radiation, of course. Okay, what's this? Psy blocker. Do I need to put it on? No. Okay, I just need to have it with me. Scanner, do I need to equip this? Aha, okay. What did I swap out? What about this one? Okay, so this one needs to stay in the inventory. That one... Oh, okay, so it goes to the place of detector. Gotcha. Not that I'm using detectors anyway. Now then, the question of guns. Because right now I don't have enough ammo. So I only have this one box. I know that I have stashed a lot of ammo somewhere, but I'm not sure where. Shotgun ammo do I have? Not terribly much. And I should switch pistols. Which I also don't remember where I put them. So this is not the super good situation. Actually, let's take the shotgun along just in case. Trouble with taking lots of time between sessions is that I know that I have stashed stuff and I never remember where I put it. Okay. Single shots all the way. Gotcha. Save. Save. Yep. Okay. So I think that's what it is. Because I have more of this one now. Does this one... Basically, I know that I have mutant parts stashed in several places. I know that I have ammo stashed. Various types of ammo. And I know I have artifacts stashed. This one's already empty, yeah. did have some shit stashed at the bunker. You know, thrown on the ground. Oh! Easy as you do. But, I think some of it got lost somewhere. Hold on for a second. I'm gonna go and check this area again. Double check the dead. If I'm not sure, I have looted them all. Probably did. Probably video evidence of it. I don't think I took the grenades though. Okay. I'm pretty sure I emptied these guns. Oh. Okay, smoke grenade, which I don't want. What's this bandage? Anything else in the cupboard? Nope. Ooh, easy. This place was heavily irradiated, if I remember correctly. I seem to remember there was a... toolkit somewhere here, wasn't there? I think it was... and... ooh, some bloom. I think it was... area, what was that? Ah, yoink. Okay, let's swap it out. Also, munchies. Now, where have I put all my drinks? I wonder. I need better protection to come back here and double check for the tools, but maybe I already took them. Oh shit. Resources, on the other hand, it's a learning moment. keep the hard on until I'm past these. Could have used a different entrance. Also, where? Oh, okay. So the zombies that I'm supposed to kill are somewhere in the tunnels near the Bloodsucker lair. Come back with a reward. What reward? Huh? I have properly explored the underground here, have I? And I haven't run into the viewers yet, have I? I'm just gonna deal double a little. Given up, so liberate them. Okay, so there was this machine part. Is that a document? I think it is. It might be. Yep. I don't remember how many documents there were in the underground. So I think there was a gun. Some ammo, maybe? No? Ah! What ammo? Oh, wait. Now I'm gonna. Oh, shit, I'm stuck. No, 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 no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Genius. Okay, I'm gonna reload. I just saved. Okay, did I pick the documents already? Nope. Take it, okay. Let's see, what was this one about? Oh, so I have dropped off the rest of the documents to duty, which means it's not so difficult to get an overview. So right now we have two documents. I think these are both from Yantar Underground. So there's that. Let's swap it out again because I like this one better actually. I'm gonna keep this for the moment. Shit.
Where were we?
I hate these kinds of platforms. I fuck them up so often. Okay, so
no!
Fifth time's the charm. I shouldn't think about it. Yeah, you just walk over. That's the trick. You don't jump. You don't fiddle with anything. You just walk. No. Fuck. Oh, at least I knew there's nothing useful up there. So fuck it. Do I have a document? Yes. Other ammo type pistols stashed. But absolutely don't remember where. Somebody? Probably the rogue AI. Because to my best knowledge they are not coming down here. There's a controller here somewhere. Can I put it on pretty please? Fuck. Do I have side blockers or something? Oh shit, my brain is... Yeah, it's controller. My brain is being scrambled as we speak. Do I have any vodka? Drunk. Radio protectant. What's this? Antidote. I seem to remember I did have some drugs somewhere, sometime. Let's booze up. Oh, and I don't have grenades. Oh, jolly good. Whoa! Which way was it? Was it this one? Oh yeah, it's this one. I can handle it. Whoa! Oh no! My brain's already been scrambled. Oh, fuck. Fuck, I am unprepared. Right, so we skip this. No, I wanted to take the heart off, but not the light. It would really help if I had some grenades right now. However... It's not much. destructive. A little bit for a while. Really should save, but and nobody got time for that. Where is he? Fuck. It's almost like he knows I'm prepared. Shit. Better not be behind me. Whoops. Kids. Don't do that. So we're here again. Okay. Yes. Of course, if I'm going so close to it, I might as well stab it. Him, them. Let's try that. And if I turn the meter off, then I don't know about all the brain damage that I'm receiving. That's how detection works, right? If you don't know about it, it can't harm you. Balls out, I say. Stab him! Stab him! Fucking stab him! Ah! Ugh, almost. I think. Right. It appears that it's random where the controller spawns. I thought that if I was closer, let's drink. Yeah, I think right now it's maybe farther ahead, I don't know. Brain damage. Nope, not this one. This one. Okay. Let's take this. Yep. Thank you.
afternoon. Yep, there it is. Did I get it? Nope. Not yet. Oh! I got it now. Okay. But I also need to get that brain, I think. Okay, let's use the account. Just in case, let's check this area. I think this takes me up to the observation balcony or something. Oh no, this one takes us near the level changer. The Antar gates, I think. Easy now. Good range, manageable range, I think. Okay, so no, that's the main mission, but I don't need main mission. Ooh. Did I not kill? Wait. This is completely wrong. What did I just load? This one. So the timing is correct. Oh, okay. I panicked. I thought that maybe it was during the second, during the different thingy. Okay, let's take that. Now, I don't remember how it worked. Yeah, let's go here and make another save here. I remember they're like some areas were deadly and some were not, and I don't remember which were which. Like, am I supposed to just approach it from here? I remember being able to get to it to a different level. And I think there were some documents here, maybe? Where's the ladder? There used to be a ladder here. Ah, here. No! Oh! A stash! Okay. I mean, I can't take anything, but... didn't used to be that bad with these letters. What the fuck? Okay, okay. I don't remember what I needed to do. Ah! not. Show me, do I have... Oh, wait, but I do have this one. Ladders. Fuck you. Okay. Done this mission before successfully, and I don't fucking remember a thing. Do I need to get underneath it? Shit. Okay, so if I go back here, I die. Fair enough. Back here. Oh, I think I got it. The thingy. Thing is in the detector slot. So,
duh.
I need to whip out the thingy. Stay alive. Not fall off a ladder. Fuck you. Also, I presume that now that I am actively taking measurements, the shit is gonna attack me more. Do I need to endure? Oh, it doesn't like being measured. Okay. Now then, almost there. I still don't remember what makes... There's this stutter point here. I still don't remember what makes the mission complete. Like, was I able to shoot it, maybe? But let's leave that for later. First, let me get up here. Yes, without falling down. This, okay. Performed complete measurements. What does he mean by that? I am completing. I'm complete as fuck. Oh, I need to come. Oh, and now the counter starts again. Well, fuck. Brain damage. So it does look like I need to endure. Ah, don't go back there. There's another controller. Okay, that explains it. Okay. I need to whip. Oh, and no. Oh, fuck. Here we go again. So, I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get to position, arm myself, whip out the thingy. Fuck you. Whip out the thingy. And then watch out for the controller. Duh. How did I miss that? I don't know. Okay, quick save. I'm gonna leave the HUD on because my brain is damaged enough. Aperture protection. That I don't know if the rupture protection works the same way as in Shadow of Chernobyl, but you know, just in case. Wait, I should be able to. Resets if I put the detector away, doesn't it? Okay, here comes the controller. But where is it? I mean, which opening is it coming from? Fuck. I'm gonna start the new episode because first I think I need to lure the controller in, kill it, and only then can I complete the measurements. So I will see you in the next one. Bye.